Now that you have your nodes created, what you want to do is make relationships between the two. How you can do that is link them with the relationship tool. Once you select the relationship tool, you'll notice that your cursor changes into that cross shape again. Select the node that you'd like to make the relationship with by left-clicking down on the mouse and dragging and dropping to the node that you'd like to create the relationship to. Once you let go of your mouse, you'll notice that the relationship is created, and you can also label this. Click your mouse anywhere outside of that text box, and your relationship is now created.